Convert 7% to a decimal. Alright, so we write down the number 7. The decimal point of a whole number is going to be directly to the right of that number. And changing it to a decimal means two places to the left. And we'll add a zero if we need to. So we get 0.07.